I had a dream that I was listening to a Toxic Reason song, and then I woke up and I said, hey, that's not a Toxic Reason song, that's mine. And so that's how this song came about.